Hey, Mom and Dad, can we go to Australia?
No. You and Captain Cori are absolutely not going to Australia, not on a school day, or any day at all, because you girls are still grounded.
But Mom and Dad, me and Mindy waited months for this moment to come. Please, can't we just go?
Hell no, Captain Cori. You and Mindy are not going to Australia and that's final. Now get your asses outside and wait for the school bus.
Well, fuck you guys.
Okay, class. Let's do some math. Sasha, what is 0.94 as a fraction?
94 over 100.
Exemplary, Sasha.
Mrs. Quinn, can me and Cori go to the bathroom?
Sure. Make sure you get back though. It's almost Cori's turn to answer a question.
Thanks, Mrs. Quinn. That was a close call, Cori. Let's get going to the airport. Hello there. May we have 2 tickets for Australia?
Yes. Well, actually, your flight is here.
Thanks so much for the tickets.
Wow, Cori, this sounds so exciting.
Oh, yes. It even sounds exciting too, Mindy.
Next stop is Australia. Everybody off the plane.
Well, would you check this out, Cori?
Oh yes, Mindy. It's a beautiful sculpture from in the country itself.
Actually, Cori, it looks like a boat, kinda.
Look at here, Mindy, we could get a picture with the boat before we leave, yes?
Okay, both of you get your asses back here right now.
Is there anybody there, Cori?
Let me see.
Think you may be able to run from me, but really, I'll catch you eventually.
Let's book it, Cori.
Wait, why do those girls look familiar? Ah well, just gotta keep going.
Mindy, I don't know how much longer we can run for.
We should probably stop here for a bit.
You girls cannot keep running from me. Mindy, Captain Cori.
Gremmie.
What are you doing in Australia?
That's besides the point, Mindy and Captain Cori. Mom and Dad said no going to Australia on a school day and while grounded. Now I have to take you girls back home.
But Gremmie, if Mom and Dad find out that we went to Australia while we were grounded, they're gonna kill us.
Well, you girls should have thought about it before going to Australia behind our parents' back.
When Gremmie, Mindy, and Captain Cori all flew back to the United States, Gremmie told Mayor Mallow and Vicky about Mindy
they
and Captain Cori going to
Let's
Australia
see what
behind their backs.
To
Mindy and Captain Cori.
First off, Gremmie, what did we tell you about snitching on Mindy and Captain Cori whenever they do something bad?
Mom and Dad, just hear me out on this. Mindy and Captain Cori went behind your backs and went to Australia. They could have gotten in really big trouble for it.
It doesn't matter, Gremmie. We do not snitch on people unless if they're actually in danger. Snitches get stitches. They also get grounded for a month. Now go to your room while we deal with your sisters.
And as for you, Mindy and Captain Cori, we can't believe you girls went to Australia behind our backs and skipped school as well.
Do you not know how pissed off we are at you girls? We're so pissed. You were grounded for 5 months. Now go to your rooms right now.